start off with a hearty breakfast for the one day each week that I'll venture out into the urban jungle and help Anne carry the groceries.
There he is. Susaday, Poba.
Susaday. Susaday.
Susaday. Good morning.
Yom Tov, Olympic Mart. Olympic?
Sa Olympic. So we have to come all the way down here. This is just where we pretty much buy meat. Basically the grocery store by our house, they sell meat also, but it's frozen and then refrozen. And we don't know what they did with it, but it tastes weird. When you buy chicken and it just doesn't taste right, you gotta make some adjustments. So last half a year or so, this is where we've been buying our meat. There's a brand here called CP brand, and their chicken is pretty good. Now we don't eat any of this other stuff. CP chicken, don't know what this meat is. Bought steaks here before. They didn't taste like steak. Not to me. And you guys know some of this fish here. Stuff looks like bait. Got some frogs right there. Been our driver for more than a year, about a year and a half. About half the time I've been in Cambodia. This is Sok, and yeah, he's our friend. He's our Poma. Gas station.
Back home again for another yummy lunch.